what we do and how we do it, how we have our animals and our plants and everything. Imagine that here now we have six desalination systems, but 15 years ago we had only one. Now we have six, but 15 years ago we had something like, I would say, 560 hotels, 67, I think is the specific number. And now we have more than 3,700 hotels. And it's a small village, so this is kind of weird.
Yeah.
Imagine that we have 14 villages only, and Fira, okay, Fira is the capital, and also Oya is really well known, but the other villages are not so touristic. Some of them, they attract tourism because, like, Pyrgos, have you heard about Pyrgos? It's a really beautiful village. Do you have time? Do you have time in Santorini? How many days?
No, hours.
Okay.
No.
You will not have a chance to visit also tomorrow or something.
No, 6 o'clock tonight.
6 o'clock. Okay. Okay. Perfect.
Cruising.
Yes, but just ask if somebody is not from the cruise ship. No. Okay. All from the cruise ship. So. You will not have time probably to visit these villages, but you will now, with this tour, you will visit the most important and attractive places. So you will take a glimpse of the island. But just to know, there are also some other places like Pyrgos or Magalochori that are more traditional, let's say. And in Noia, you will take a taste of this because the houses are really traditional there. You will see a lot of houses that are white and blue. I will explain why and what we're doing. So now we will be in how many minutes in our first stop?
Hmm? 5-10 minutes in every stop to have some beautiful pictures, photographs. A couple of minutes we arrive in the first stop. We are here. We depart from here and we will go there, Fira Stefani. You can see the volcano in front of you and the Blue Dome, the famous Blue Dome. One of the other are in Gia. Okay?
So, do you know the Blue Dome in Fira Stefani with the three beds? Everybody takes photos there. So it's all over the internet. So we will go there. We are here, we go to Fira Stefani. Fira Stefani is called like this because it's Fira, Firo. So Fira, the capital, and Stefani means the crown. So it's like the crown of Fira because it's higher than Fira. But nowadays, it's considered to be in the same village because both villages have expanded so much that we think that it's the same, more or less. So you cannot, we don't have an exact border between them. And in Fira Stefani, we will see the church. And you have to know that it's this amazing blue dome that we do here. We do a lot of domes because of anti-seismic reasons. We have a lot of earthquakes because of the volcano. So, also the houses you will discover, they have domes. And also, because of the lack of water that I told you, we use domes because the water from the rain goes immediately to the system that we have under the houses. We collect the water all the time. Okay, for us it's really, really important to collect most of the water that we can because we don't have water for our.
What is wrong with you?
So you like it, who doesn't like it?
It's nice, it's very nice.
It's cold.
We're just ready to be retired and go someplace warmer, so it's a little chilly in the wintertime.
But there's also a lot of humidity, right?
In the summertime.
In the summertime.
But not very, I mean, maybe.
But we live on the water, so it's more humid. Mm.
And you, where are you from?
Kentucky.
Kentucky.
Okay. And you?
Jersey City.
New York.
Sorry?
New York City.
New York, okay. So we're going to Myrtle Beach, and there also you have a great view. Personally, I prefer the sunset from Myrtle Beach than from the castle. I know that most of the people, they go to the castle, but in Myrtle Beach it's more quiet, and also it's less crowded. And this is important when you see the sunset. Not to have everybody in front. Iberovic is this place that I told you that it's there's a place where it is 300 meters by the sea. So it's the highest spot of caldera. And this is why the view is great. And there's also a big, big rock. We will see it. When we have full moon, there's a small hike of 15 minutes from Imero Bigli. So we take the way up to the rock, and we keep going up to the highest place. And after we have a 360 view, and you see from the one side the sunset, and from the other side the moon going out, the full moon going out of the vineyards. And this is
that's a special time when you drink wine. You drink wine, right?
And tsipouro. So tsipouro is another typical Greek...
Like ouzo. Maybe they know ouzo.
Yes, right. Maybe you know ouzo. But tsipouro for me is more tasty. No? You agree?
One of the guides in Athens told us that only the men drink that, but the women don't drink it because it's too strong.
No, we drink it. Come on. Women don't drink it? No.
She said that I think on Sundays or whatever day is football day.
Oh yeah.
Only men watch football. The women, they just take the kids someplace and go to the park, but men watch the football and they drink.
No, the women knit the rugs.
Right. Oh, that was in Turkey.
That was in Turkey.
I had the wrong country, sorry.
Ah, it was in Turkey?
Yes.
Okay, now I understand. No. We don't have we all drink tsipouro. Do you drink strong alcohols?
I don't drink.
Oh, you don't drink generally?
Where I live, I'm not old enough.
Oh, okay.
She's 18. Can you be 18 and drink it?
She's 18?
No.
You're 18?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay. I don't know.
You have to be 18 to drink here.
I'm 18.
Yes.
He's 18.
Yes. Oh. And you?
I'm 24.
You drink?
Yes.
No, I didn't ask about the age, but you
drink.
Yes. So, yes? Sorry. Okay. Suggest you some places to go, especially the direction to take, because you will not have all day there. And after Oya, we will go to a vineyard. But before we arrive to Oya, we will stop in a place that has a nice view to take some photos, and after we continue to Oya, okay? In that place that we stop, there is the factory with the desalination. So we have six places for desalination of seawater, and this will be one of them. The factory is not something that is of course. The view from there is perfect. vineyards there. Okay, the vineyards here are really short, and this is something that I wanted to talk about after when we go also to the vineyard at the end of the trip. We do this because, so we grow them normally, but after, when they get 1 meter tall, we cut them, we take the grapes, we put them into the ground, and we make like a basket. We call it basket. We make a circle around the grapes with the branches of the tree, and we put the leaves of the tree up. And this is something different. They don't usually do it in Greece. We do it here because, like this, we want to protect the grapes from the wind. We have a lot of wind because we don't have so many big islands around us, so we are really exposed to the wind. So, like this, we protect the wind, and also because of the lack of water, it's really smart because we take advantage of the humidity. So, here, because of the volcano, during the night we have a lot of humidity. So, during the night, the leaves absorb the humidity, and during the day, they give the humidity to the grapes. And this is one example that between all of these examples that we have, how we try to take advantage of everything in order to reduce the use of water. And also, really important, don't take water like this. You have to take, you have to buy bottles, okay? It's not potable here. Not only that it's not potable, if you drink just a little bit, maybe you are sick. It's really, really awful for drinking, I mean. So you will see this these vineyards, this kind of vineyards, in our last stop. And you have to know that many, many people, they come here to see this because Santorini is so famous about its wine. And we have the way they product the wine is also different. So I will explain later the different types of wine that we have after Oia. And also keep in mind that a lot of people, the first thing that they want to do in Santorini is go on a tour for wine tasting. And maybe some of them, they have only 3 hours and they just do this. It's really a thing in Santorini, wine tasting.
Amazing view from here. Right hand is the Aegean Sea, it's the east, northeast side of the island, this side. You can see a couple of islands around. You can see a couple of islands around, another Cyclades islands, Cyclades, and Eos. Eos, just in front of us. You will visit Eos, you told me,
yes? Yes, yes.
You sure, eh?
That's where we're going, yeah.
You know what's happened there, eh?
Huh?
You know the situation there is difficult. Yeah.
No.
Music singing from morning to the night.
Nice.
4 hours. Yes.
That's what our friends tell us.
It's a party island.
Totally party island.
Our friends are getting married at 5:30, and there's dinner, and they said the dress code is cocktail dressy, but bring extra clothes so you can dance all night.
Perfect. Don't take only high heels. Take also some flat.
Oh yeah.
Me with my friends, when somebody gets married, we take also our flippers in order to come during summer, and after we dance with heels. We cannot do heels.
Now, take care a little bit. Pass from the nearest place to the island. You can see both sides, right or left.
This is the only place of the island that we can see from both sides the sea.
Oh, yeah.
Okay. The less wide part of the land that we have.
Very romantic culture.
You're not ready to leave, eh? Not ready to work.
Maybe a couple days, maybe a couple years, you know. Maybe never.
Maybe kidnapped you and you cannot go back.
Right.
Greek people, Greek mafia.
Yeah. Yeah.
You can say that you were in Mykonos and the Greek mafia found you.
Don't get me, I would not. Maybe I just disappear into the island somewhere and you can't find me.
Yes. What can we do? Has one public church. We have 14 public churches, and all the others they are family private churches. And so we do this because for our name days, this is really important. For example, my name day is on 5th of August, and it's one of the biggest feast days in Greece. And here we are really religious. So, if I have my name day and my family has a church, what happens is that we're going to have a big celebration outside the church, which is called Panihiri. We say Panihiri. And this is a big celebration for the island. Everybody's invited, we don't send invitations. And it's really important because if I have all the village coming and celebrating with me, that means that my family is a good family. If just a few people come, that means that something bad has happened. So it's really important for the reputation of each family. It's not important for young people, for us, we don't care anymore about this, but for my parents, for my grandparents, this is really important because it's just a small island. So especially for people who live here during the winter, they want to have a really good reputation.
So that's name day is your birthday, is that right?
No birthday, name day.
Name day.
This is the day that feast day, the day that Saint so Maria,
always,
for
it's
example.
Always, it's always August 5th.
Huh?
It's always August 5th.
My name day, yes, because I am baptized Panayota.
Ah, crap, I see.
Yes, the name day. It's not birthday.
My birthday's August 4th, so I was like,
whoa. Ah, yes? But it's really nice because it's an opportunity for all the generations to gather together. And you see grandparents, you see parents and the children and grandchildren all dancing together. We dance traditional dances. Maybe you know shiitake, but we also have other kind of dances. And we drink a lot of tsiguroga and wine, yes.
We break plates, names, everything after that.
Yes, we break plates, that's true. When some people dance, we used to. Now we just throw some paper. Huh? Right? Yes. But before we used to throw dishes of glass and we break dishes of glass like this. But we have stopped doing it.
Yeah.
boat going.
So you will see.
Whatever.
In Noia, you will see a lot of dogs again. And also, if you are observative, just take a look when you find the house, because everything is for them. But if you see a house that will probably be Airbnb, not a place that locals live, try to take a look from the windows.
My middle name is James Bond. You know James Bond?
Bond? So, James Bond, remind me to write down my info about the creek.
Okay, thank you.
Yeah, about the south.
You're welcome. James Bond.
That's right. That's right. I like the martini.
If you meet the martini, you will find now. With people from cruise ships, and we have a lot of people, like 50 people. So I do the tour, and we are all in the big bus, and the big buses stop, they park down. there is a big area really dirty, and they don't clean well. This is a problem the last years. So we arrive, I have to say in the microphone that we arrived in Nea, we arrived in Oya, we will all go together, blah, 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 and after I will leave you. So they all start looking out from the window, and they are whispering between them, is this real? And then you have to explain, no, in a few minutes we will see the nice part, the beautiful part.
So here we are.